Hello my beautiful people, good morning to everybody. Welcome to my channel, you're watching Skyfly Girl as usual. I'm now in Dubai for a couple of days. You can see the whole reflection in my glasses because right now I'm in a very nice park. Just a little one and the tennis courts are behind me. So my accommodation is just behind that building. You cannot see it right now, of course, but it's very close. So I can spend some time in the park in the evening because it's not very hot. So now it's real, you know, it's hot. But I want to share with you the location because I really like it. Okay, so now I'm in Dubai because many things are happening at the moment. There are so many things to tell you as well. First, I'm moving to another accommodation. I'm not gonna live anymore in this big single apartment because now I have a different place in a different location. It's close to the city center, close to Marina, so I can spend my nice time on the beach. I can go to the gym, that is my favorite, and I want to try it so much, especially the Olympic size pool. Yeah, and there are so many cats actually around me. They are running somewhere there. A nice palm reflection. Oh, I just noticed it. Very nice. I'm like in the middle of the palm reflection. Beautiful. Second, what I want to tell you is now I'm spending most of my time in IKEA because I'm hunting for some furniture and some hacks. Because you know, when you have some spare time, all you're doing at the moment, as for me, is hanging on Pinterest and trying to find out things to buy, things to paint, things to transform into my new space. And I'm really excited. I want it to be minimalistic, super bright, with the veil above my bed. It's a studio, but apartment is it must be shared on the zones. So that's what I'm really excited. And I can't wait to go back to IKEA. Now I think everybody knows me there. And if you're from IKEA and you're watching me, so please comment because I want to know if if it's right. Yesterday even a couple of guys there told me that they know me. Okay, so guys, see it now again because I'm going back to for breakfast and then to the IKEA. Otherwise, all is good. This bench is really hot. It's I don't know how many degrees right now. And this is my old accommodation. The building where I used to live before, I moved to that one. And from this area right now, from this neighborhood, I'm moving to the, as I told you, very far away. Okay, so let's go to IKEA. Let's find something very interesting. I'm gonna tell you shortly how I'm gonna transform my space and what I wanna buy and what I wanna change. But super excited. So then my sister probably gonna come over and we're gonna play tennis over there. There is a court, as I told you, very nice. So I see you later and let's go to IKEA. In Costa, I'm having my mushroom spinach quiche and flat white. It's very nice in Festival City. It looks like really homey and totally different space. I love the green chairs. Bon appetit. IKEA, guys, and that's the new pavilion that I like so much. It's like green. It's called, let me remember, the car something green. It's like beautiful London. I don't know the color. I like it, and I want to combine this one with the blush pink. Like this green, if you imagine, and to put a blush pink pillows, for example, it's gonna be very nice. And maybe that the palm tree pillow is gonna go also very nice. And a lot of greens, like really a lot of greens. But the furniture are gonna be white and like little bit like natural wood, I think so. But that's really nice, especially this tree, the big one, that's gonna separate space. And I had an idea before to put the wallpaper, something like this, the forest, but not exactly this painting. You know, you can get a wallpaper on the whole wall, and there is one website in UK that I like so much. I'm gonna send it now here down, so you can read it and you can order. You can put the wall sizes of your apartment or something that you wanna modify, and the manager will send you email back with the quote, how much it's gonna cost. It's gonna be shipped from UK to your house in Dubai, and it's gonna be really nice. Now I think maybe that vase also gonna be nice, the one, the big vase, the glass one, this one, the glass vase. If you put water here and to put some plants, but not artificial, like the real ones. Pillow, the one with the like palm trees, like this one, because it looks nice. It's but I don't like this light green. I like the dark green. And I also decided to separate the space, but with the curtains like this. Let me show you. Like this. Imagine that if you have a bed here and you want to separate studio space to put it in half and half. So I put this curtain on the rail exactly like this, but the white one, and you just put it around on both sides, like one side and another side, to make a corner to isolate it. Very nice. And they've got something new in IKEA, like this. Okay. And these are the bar chairs, because I want to make it not a table but like a bar. This is one of the versions because it's small and it's adjustable. You can just adjust it here on the hook up. And I want these chairs that I'm gonna transform, because on Pinterest there are so many IKEA hacks that you can just transform and make it different, maybe white or blush pink. And also these ones, the blush chair, the chairs that I like are the glossy ones, like this. And the name is Glen. It's called Glen. Yeah. Very nice, because the height of the table, like I have to measure everything, how it's gonna be together, in case you can sit and there is enough space for your legs here. There is also something I like this blue, baby blue chairs, but unfortunately they're not gonna fit in my place. And the one I told you, the white, baby blue, and the blush pink. Let's say this one gonna fit even with the carpet like this. But baby blue, maybe not in this apartment. And that's the kitchen, and I was thinking of picking up, actually I got this one yesterday, and the colors are white and white, silver and black. And I want to get this rail, but let's see if I can fix it to put greens everywhere. So I'm gonna show you from distance. It's gonna look something like this. But my kitchen is wood. Imagine if this covers the whole board and you just have a beige wall here and all these accessories. I think it looks really nice. I'm gonna show you the finished result. Got this kitchen, I really like because it's all white, the white background, and I've got these ones yesterday as well for the kitchen. Yes, like this, but small ones, and I'm gonna keep chocolate there, biscuits, everything from different countries, because I want guests to come to my place. And I love also this panel, because it's all wood, it feels as if it's the house somewhere outside of the city. And I would love my house was made all of wooden like this, like in Russian Siberia houses. And also this place they have is beautiful, kind of separation, but they changed it. They made it space here as if it's the window, and they just put rails with the flowers. I think that's such a beautiful idea, honestly. It's a really beautiful divider, and I'm here alone. I'm so happy because in IKEA today there are so many people. Oh my gosh. Yeah. And my microwave. I don't want to put it like this. I want to hide it. So I was thinking maybe I also have a toaster. Not like this, a different one. But I need to hide my portable oven, my microwave, and my kettle. And toaster. So many things, oh my gosh. And it's a studio apartment, I don't have enough space, so I'm still thinking how to put everything maybe down here, or yeah, they also one hack, I don't have oven, you know, this big oven that you have four things here to cook, and imagine it's not here. So basically I have the kitchen top, then I don't have anything here. And I have another continue of like the second part of the kitchen top. So what I did, I bought the wood panel from Ace Hardware Center yesterday, and I put it on top of this, and I continued it until the sink. So this space now, at least I can cook. Otherwise it was just empty, like nothing. And I made shelves here, and I put my oven, it's a portable oven that looks like this, like microwave. And hopefully, fingers crossed, my microwave gonna fit down here as well. If yes, I'm saved in my space, I have it, everything for myself, so happy. But if not, I have to figure out something else, how to hide more. Because even this nice table made of wood, my favorite, will not fit to my place. Yeah, so I really, really have to improvise. Also, you know, guys, that I have so many magnets, but the magnets, I cannot put it anymore on the fridge, because the fridge is nice silver, very minimalistic and very, very plain. So I want to put all my magnets maybe on a special board and to hide it, not when you enter and you see colors, but to hide it on the side. So you see the beautiful minimalistic wooden and white design first. And after, as you enter the apartment and you look back, like facing the entrance door, you will see a little board with all my magnets. So maybe I'll do it like this, because it will look more tidy. So let's shop more. Yeah, the idea that I had is these tabletops that you can buy separately, and you can install it with these legs. And the one, because I wanted it's a bar chair, like the bar table,
These three are adjustable, gray, black and silver. And I need gray because my furniture in the kitchen is pretty much gray. So 45 dirhams and adjustable to 60-90 centimeters. Yeah, very nice. I need it like around 90. And the tabletop that I was thinking about is this wooden here, this one. So that's the size. Hopefully it will not take too much space. So this is the area with the storage benches. So this one is what I really like. It's called storage combination, made of wood and really, really light because I want to get it and I want to paint it white. So this is going to be located on the wall behind the fridge. So you can only see this with all my books and vases only when you go inside the living room. The kitchen, everything is so silver and so wooden, so many things. So what I took, I already told you one of these. Because at the base is wooden. I've got these towels, linen, they're so nice. And I decided to take three of these because I'm gonna put it on the hooks. There is like a little hole behind the carton and I'm gonna put flowers there. So they're gonna be above the kitchen top, like this with the flowers and the towels around. Yeah, and also I've got the boards like this and the big one. So now I've got to the curtains area. I'm thinking of buying this one to separate space, to separate my bed from the other space. And I've also got this natural fabrics that looks really, really nice. That's 2 meters here. The price is 58 dirhams. They can just cut it, customize for you. And I'm gonna cover kitchen with that. So I'm gonna put it on top of the washing machine, attached to the kitchen top. To cover everything, this beautiful material. And I've got these two plants that I'm gonna put in the white pot in the kitchen. And these flowers are so beautiful. Let me see the roses. Always so fresh. So nice. Let me show you bonsai tree that I really like as well. It's gonna be here, just next to us. I wanna get one bonsai tree, but the beautiful one. I don't want a roots look like this, like the sweet potato. No, I want a different one. And I also like the color of this pot. Very clean, very pure and very simple. So nice. So shopping is almost over. So that's what I have in my cart right now. Small bag. And also I'm trying to hunt for the cactus, but not the spiky ones because spiky, you know, it's too much. You're just so scared. You might hurt yourself. Yeah. So I'm gonna come back. Let's go to the cashier to pay. Hello guys, look at this guy. This guy for me is not a pigeon. It's a little dinosaurus. Because he is very naughty, look at him. Shopping is done, pool party is done. Meeting my new friends and the water is done as well. So now it's evening. I'm gonna load this video very quickly for you because I know you're waiting and I know you're asking me in direct messages on Instagram. Yes, its video is almost done. So now you know what's the big news, that I'm gonna move again and that I'm excited so much and that I'm gonna show you another video that is saying a transformation of the studio apartment, how it looked before and how it looks after. So you're gonna see my new room. I hope you're very excited as well. If you like this video, if you like shopping with me, please put a like under it and a comment. Feel free to do it, please. I'm having another day off tomorrow and after I'm going to Tugin around. It's gonna be very, very quick flight. We're not staying there, it means that we're just going and then flying back to Dubai. And thank you so much for being with me, my beautiful people. Thank you so much for your comments, for your love, for your hugs, for your beautiful, beautiful words on Instagram and on YouTube. We'll see you very, very soon. That's what I'm doing meanwhile, because I'm working on my arms right now very, very much. So I'll see you tomorrow. Good night and have a nice day. Bye.